You have to stay in here while we're playing.
Come on.
Are we keeping you, Jonathan?
Huh?
Are we keeping you?
Explosive, Miriam. Come on. Pop it up. Pop it up.
Those legs are up. Those legs are up.
Pop it up, Miriam.
Okay.
Come on. Come on.
Ah, y'all just don't know what my
Come
brain.
On. Come on.
Y'all just don't know what
it's Leslie soft.
Leslie Corby right here.
It's soft. It's soft. It won't leave a mark. Nah. Come on. Come on.
Your feet are high enough.
Can I offer a quick tip? You remember going off the high dive as a kid? Remember back when they had diving boards at the pools? That was so dangerous. It was like water is the most dangerous thing in the world to us. But I remember that too. You kind of get that fear of standing. If you stand up there, the longer you stand up there, the harder it gets. You're sitting here looking at this box, and your legs are getting tired because you're holding that squat. What I would do is, would try. And I'm not going to guarantee this work. I just know that when I make it, if we make it more reactive and more likely to have success, I would maybe stand here and have like a coach or some partner just go on three, ready, and you're going to clap one, two, three. And you go up. As soon as I'm going to spin, I'm just going to jump. So as soon as I see it, I'm just going to jump.
You got to turn around, do it.
I'm going to stand here and stare at it. Because if you stand here and stare at it, it's just going to get harder and harder to go. Might not work, so I'm not going to guarantee that it's going to work.
I'm just going to yell go. You're going to jump. It's like the room's on fire. We got it.
Come on, Miriam.
She'll spin, hop, and jump.
Woo!